Hello, I'm Dr. Stanley Terman, and thanks for viewing this and perhaps other brief video introductions of the programs I offer. I'm a board-certified psychiatrist and bioethicist. As a psychiatrist, here's how I respond briefly when I'm asked how I practice. I start with three fundamental facts. One, the human condition marks our lives by challenges. In one sense, we have no choice. We must face these challenges. But in another sense, we do have a choice. We can choose how we deal with them. Consider two extremes. Poor me, I give up, by a hopeless, depressed person, versus I will search for the meaning in my present temporary state of suffering. This was modeled and taught by Dr. Viktor Frankl, the father of existential psychiatry. If challenges are great, professional help may be an efficient and effective way to search for your personal meaning as a way you deal with your challenges. Two, each person who decides to become a patient has a unique history and ways of dealing with challenges that must be understood and considered. Three, people called patients typically have two goals that may seem to be in conflict. They want to change while they need to be accepted. Briefly, strategic psychotherapy strives to embrace this duality, to change while being accepted, as it puts existential psychiatry into practice. In general, psychotherapy helps people expand their view of their lives and their challenges so they can think outside their usual box and be successful in life. Some therapeutic approaches are philosophically grounded. Others are also proven by clinical outcome evidence. Two of my favorites are cognitive behavioral therapy and metacognitive therapy. I prescribe psychiatric medications only if necessary. Those who have a biologic or genetic problem may need medications for a long time. Others only need medications temporarily, but taking them can help make difficult issues more accessible so their psychotherapy can deal with these challenges more effectively and quickly. There is good evidence that the combination of medications and psychotherapy are more effective and longer lasting than either one alone. You can put this video on pause to appreciate two important points. The graph summarizes one study that showed that patients maintained on both antidepressant medication and psychotherapy have much lower rates of recurrent depression than those maintained on none. Also, the combination of medication and psychotherapy is better than either one alone. Lifestyle is important, of course, and this includes diet, proven supplements, being social, regular physical exercise, and if relevant, stopping distracting behaviors if they are destructive, including mind-altering substances. Finally, loved ones can often be part of the solution, even if they are not part of the problem. So couple or family therapy can be added to individual therapy. I hope this brief introduction to how I practice psychiatry helps motivate you to receive the kind of help that will be successful for you. Again, I'm Dr. Stan Terman, and if there is any way that I can possibly help, please let me know. You can call my office at 415-237-0377 or email me at drterman@gmail.com.